In the district, meanwhile, a strange case here. Police say they found a skull in a southwest D.C. neighborhood this weekend. Authorities discovered human remains near the woods of 2nd Street and Chesapeake Street Saturday afternoon. Now, detectives tell Fox 5 they are still combing that area. They're looking for more evidence in what is now termed as a death investigation.